For a warm up for this workout, I will do 2 sets of 10 on wide pull ups, followed by 2 sets of 10 on close pull ups. Then I will superset that with standing dumbbell curls, either 4 sets of 15 or 3 sets of 10, just as many sets as it takes to get warm that blood flow to your bicep. Them blessings on myself, Donatello, that's it. I smoke purple at the shell. She want Birkin, she want Gucci purse, she want Chanel. Got it, I spend it cause I earn it for myself. Got my shorty out the way and now I'm splurging on myself. You should worry about yourself, I've been working on myself. I've been balling like I'm Curry, need a jersey for myself. What's next? I'm nervous for myself. If I change, I became a better version of myself. Bought a chain, bought 2 more, yeah, I deserve that for myself. And my neighbors look at me like how he purchased that himself. Cause I'm a 7-figure, self-made nigga. Blow the money, get it back the next day, nigga. After you get a little sweat going, it's time to move into a tri-set of standing cable pull-downs. Just focus on the squeeze at the bottom and then stretch all the way at the top. And then that's followed by standing cable curls, 3 sets of 10 as well. Focus on the squeeze. And then for your last workout in this tri-set, it's barbell deadlifts. Just do a nice warm-up for the deadlift. And then I did three sets of six, but you can do 3 sets of 10 or however you like it. Just make sure you work that lower back. In a jet ski, pull up on your block, icy hot Wayne Gretzky. I pull up, fucking kind artist, boy, you sketchy. Pretty, but she messy, only wanna sex me, cause I'm a 7-figure. After deadlifting, I will superset T-bar rows at 3 sets of 10 with sitting hammer curls, as well with 3 sets of 10. Not doing heavy weight here, just focusing on the muscle activity and just getting that blood flow and getting a good pump. We don't do this shit for fun. 100 million, then I'm done. Gucci laid out in the sun like I want Gucci on my belt. Bought a necklace for myself. Bought Giuseppe for myself. Spent them blessings on myself. Donatello, that's it. I smoke purple at the shell. She want Birkin, she want Gucci purse, she want Chanel. For the next superset, I will be doing wide hammer lat pull downs at 3 sets of 10, followed by laying incline barbell curls, just laying on an incline bench and curl the barbell. 3 sets of 10 with that as well. Again, not doing heavy weight, just getting that. Who else really trying to fuck with Hollywood Cole? I'm with Marla G, bro, flying Hollywood chicks to my Hollywood shows. For the next superset, I did underhand rows at 3 sets of 10. And then after that, I did sitting cable curls at 3 sets of 10 as well. Not doing heavy weight, just focusing on the pump and muscle activity. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single, I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell her. And then for the last superset of the day, I did reverse pull downs at 3 sets of 10, followed with dumbbell concentration curls at 3 sets of 10. And that is the workout. Please let me know if you guys have any questions, or let Sean know in the comments. And I hope you guys enjoy the workout. Because I should
meet me on the fresh train. Yes, I'm in the building, you just on the list of guest names. And all of my riders do not give a fuck. X Games, guns turn you boys into pussies. Sex change. And I smoke till I got chest pains. And you niggas know I rep my gang like Jesse James. Women are possessive and they wanna possess Wayne. I've been fly so long I fell asleep on the fucking plane. Skinny pants and some Vans. Call me Triple A, get my advance.